Okay, so I've just loosened the nut and or the bolt in the center of the cam because I think that pin is not connecting to the cam properly. So I've loosened the nut or the bolt, as it were. So if I've got my wrench in the front of the crank, if I can hold the camera still so you can see it, if I try and turn, you'll see the sprocket turns, but the camshaft does not. So that means the pin is not connecting to the cam.